This Filipina has just performed the most coveted role on Broadway in the hit musical Miss Saigon. Lianah Sta Ana is Eva Noblezada's Kim alternate. Just like the character Kim, Lianah is 17 years old. She debuted on Broadway as one of Miss Saigon's ensemble, and on March 4th, she had a chance to play the role of Kim for the very first time.
I found out the night before, but I did a run the previous couple days, so I felt ready and I knew that I was ready. Obviously, you're gonna have nerves, so I was a bit nervous, but they're good nerves. It was incredible. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just very overwhelmed right now.
Lianah is quite known in the East Coast Filipino community as an award-winning singer.
Lianah Sta Ana!
At the age of 10, she became the grand champion for the Star of Tomorrow singing contest at the iconic Apollo Theater in New York's Harlem neighborhood, the first Filipino-American. She was crowned a 2010 Junior Grand Champion vocalist and the Junior Grand Champion at the W Copa Grand Finale. Lianah is also no stranger to musicals. She has played the role of Tuptim in The King and I and the lead role of Kim at the Kelsey Theater in West Windsor, New Jersey last year.
I think doing the community theater production has really prepared me for this. Like, doing that production by itself was incredible, and I met so many amazing people and I learned so much. And I think it definitely helped me doing this.
And in one perfect
Lianah plays Kim on certain weekend performances and on certain weekend matinees. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.